I'm back. Hi. So the funny thing is I've technically already recorded this video. Not this video that you're watching, but this video game I'm about to play. The thing is, when I went back to watch the recording that I already did, I discovered that the actual game recorded, but not my audio and my commentary on the game. So, the good news is that I didn't play through the whole game. The game that I'm playing today seems to be a pretty decent-sized game, so it's gonna take more than one recording session to finish it. But I have already played through the beginning of the game. So, my commentary on the intro of everything isn't gonna be as fresh per se as it could be. But I still very much enjoy the game, and I think you guys will enjoy the game too, and we are going to be experiencing most of it together for the first time, just not the very beginning. The game is called Grimm's Hollow, first of all. It's a pixel game, kind of like Pink was. But it's not a horror game like Pink was, and Pink wasn't even a horror game. Pink was just kind of a creepy game in general. Grimm's Hollow seems to contain some heavy stuff in it, stuff involving death and grief and loss. I haven't delved too much into it since I've only played the intro, but if you're sensitive to that kind of stuff, discretion is advised in continuing. If you don't think you can watch this kind of content, there's all sorts of other videos you can watch on my channel. I will put a little link in the top of the video to my hardcore series if you want to watch that instead. But enough talk about the game, and let's actually play the game, shall we? All right. Grimm's Hollow. Let's start. This game contains some discussions of grief, and losing loved ones. Discretion is advised. Suitable for ages 13 and plus. So if you're younger than 13, be careful. Interact, select, Z, X is cancel, open menu. Continue. So this game, from the beginning that I played earlier today, contains like some fighting styles, kind of like an Undertale. And I discovered I'm not good at that. I'm not good at much in video games, it seems, which is interesting because I want to be a gamer YouTuber. But that's besides the point. So we're gonna go with casual. This mode is for players who wish to spend more time with the story than in battle. Oh yeah, this is an RPG game, everyone. So there's a story plot involved. Choose this mode. You can always switch later on in your settings. Yes, I would like to choose this mode. Welcome, new Reaper. I love the music in this game, guys. It's like a perfect vibe. Just taking a second to appreciate it, sorry. Anyways, we're so happy to have you join us. It's been such a long time since we've seen a new face. What? Who are you people? We're your new friends. I'm calling the police. Wait, I don't have my phone. Why is she acting like that for? I think it's supposed to be what. So, what's she acting like that for? Grimm hasn't given her the lowdown yet, remember? Oh. Good thing we have balloons. Everyone loves balloons. I mean, balloons are pretty cool. Where are my balloons? Crap. Oh. Everyone, shoo! Aw, Grimm, must we? No parties are to be thrown until the newbie is initiated. And no party is to be thrown without me. You're a partier, you say? Especially with my balloons. And a little passive aggressive. Ugh. Come now, everyone. Out. Eee! There'll be cake later. And that gets them moving. Got a little strangler there. I am sorry if they scared you. They're a bit overwhelming. What is happening? Right. I'll just be straight about it. You're dead. You're a little blunt. Huh? You're dead. No, I heard you, but... Why are you here? Well, unfortunately, your spirit isn't strong enough to move on. Here at Grimm's Hollow, spirits such as yourself help deliver ghosts to become stronger. Ghosts? People whose spirit is too strong, making them frenzied and unwilling to go. We reap those, and, it's a topic for another time. For now, you need rest. There are fresh robes for you on the bedside cabinet. The local baker has also been kind enough to give you some donuts and cookies, free of charge. Unfortunately, we don't have milk. Wait! Do you know where my brother is? Timmy? Sorry, little one. I don't know a Timmy, but if I meet a Timmy, I will tell you. Have a good rest. Okay, I have to say this before I continue. Down, cat. My cat's in the way. I have to say this before I continue. It's always just been an inkling in the back of my head since the beginning when I first tried to play this. Lavender was told that she was dead, and immediately she asks where Timmy is. That makes me question, is Timmy dead, or does Lavender not believe this Reaper and think that she's still alive? I don't know. Okay, Lavender, I can't stay here. This may be some sort of weird cult. I should put on the robe so I can blend in and escape. Burp, 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 burp. Look at all the balloons. There's so many balloons. Balloons galore. I need the robes. Took fresh robes, a Reaper mask. Also took 5 delicious donuts and 8 spooky cookies. And, we just go, like, head on out. It's locked. Of course. Psst! Hey!
Is that a little ghosty boy?
I can help you. I saw Timmy in a cave.
A cave?
Yes, it's where the reapers go to reap.
Oh, God.
Don't worry. He was safe the last time I saw him.
Where can I find him? Which way?
Just go to the left. Go...
Oh, I can't read.
Just go left to exit out of town, then head to the first cave you see. You'll find him there. But do me a favor and don't tell anyone I was here, yeah? You know, these reapers, they're kind of nuts. I unlocked the door for you. Good luck. Thank you. I love this music. I'm sorry. It's so good. It's so good. It's just so good. It's such good music. Hello. Welcome to Grimm's Hollow. I feel very welcomed in a creepy sense. So. Taking a sip of my coffee. Hello there, friendly friend. Oh, hello. My friend and I were supposed to meet up at the bakery and eat some pastries, but I think they stood me up. Now it's just me and my new friend, the balloon.
Oh, buddy. Buddy, that's so sad. No, the balloon! Oh! Oh my God. Baby, I'll be your friend! I'll be your friend! I'll be your friend! Oh, you just sighed now. Oh, what?
Cat keeps coming up here for attention. Do you want to be in the video? Do you want to be in the video or something? I'm recording. I'm recording, goofball.
Hello, friendly friend.
I'm trying to eat a donut. Go away.
Okay, maybe not a friendly friend.
Hey, broski. I've been thinking, if all we eat if this is all we eat, how are we able to process all this sugar? Shouldn't we be fat from all these carbs or something? There is no such thing as carbs when you're dead. Now shut up and eat your cake.
Wow, everyone here is a bit rude.
Hey, I want to eat this bread. I don't know who you are, so... Yeah, because this music's kind of loud. Have you seen Timmy? Sorry, but there's no reapers called Timmy in the Hollow. You can trust me on that one. I know all my customers. Who's asking anyway? Yeah, maybe I shouldn't talk about Timmy, out in the open, if I'm trying to, you know, blend in.
No one?
Yeah, nice save. Are you a reaper? Technically speaking, I am. I don't have enough spirit energy to pass on. But I don't reap any ghosts. I prefer to bake. Does passing on mean you're not able to fully go into the afterlife? I think that's what it means, but it's never been clarified for me yet. But I don't reap any ghosts. I prefer to bake. So, call me Baker, please. Why is there a bakery here? Reapers don't need to eat to survive, but even if we're dead, we still get tired. A reaping can be very draining if it's a difficult one. So, I sell bread that restores willpower during a reaping. That way, reapers don't faint out of exhaustion. They get to spend more time collecting spirit energy from ghosts. All I ask in for return is a small portion of spirit energy, so then one day I can pass on myself. That's the agreement Grimm and I made when we were discussing opening up the bakery. Grimm's job is, after all, to make sure everything in the Hollow passes on. Though, really, it didn't take much to convince Grimm to let me bake instead of reap. All I had to do was give him a taste.
A taste of what? No. Stop it, Brain. No horny thoughts today. These are ghosts, alright? No horny thoughts. No!
Alright. I have no money, so, I'm just gonna leave. Nice to meet you. Oop.
Oop, doop, oop. Who are you people? Who are you?
Sorry, but cave's closed. It's brimming with exploding ghosts, large gaps, and broken bridges. Well, that seems a bit dangerous. Until Grimm finishes restoring it, this area is off limits.
Okay.
Oi, get up! The Reaper prods his partner with the butt of the scythe. Up, now!
Don't wanna, too tired.
You okay there, bud? Not gonna say anything? Okay. I'll go in here. It's dark in here. Guess I'll take off the mask. Timmy, are you- Ah! Whoa, what a fresh face! You must be a newbie. Yes, I am. Can you help me? If you're looking for another reaper in here, you'll need a scythe. Here, take mine. Thanks, but why? Oh, heads up! Should I teach you how to fight?
No, because I saw already, but here's the thing I noticed.
Basically, this little tutorial he gives you is teaching you how to fight all the ghosts. But, the ghost in there, said that the reapers are nuts, so I'm assuming it's not a good thing to reap ghosts, yet we go on and do it anyways. So, I'm a little concerned about what's going on here. So, yeah. Like I said, it's a very similar style to Undertale. So, the ghost faded away. One spirit energy reaped. Spirit energy is basically used for, more powerful fighting, get buying treats to heal yourself during battle, and I guess passing on, but I don't necessarily know what passing on, means at the moment. I think it means going fully into the afterlife, but I've never gotten it clarified. What was that flash just then? That means your spirit energy has collected some spirit energy. Close your eyeballs. Eyelids. I think this is explaining what I just said. And look, what view upgrade tutorial. Oh, dang it, no, I didn't want to view that, because I just explained it to everyone already. A good day. Anyways, I shouldn't hold you up. Go find your Timmy. I'm sure he's missing you. If you ever need any extra help, I'll be around. And don't worry about dying. We're already dead. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can dodge these guys. Can I dodge them? Nope, I can't. That was weak. That was a weak dodging attempt. Let's fight you, babies. Swing. You. Bow. Bow. Look at me go! Woo! The ghost faded away. Two spirit energy reaped. I did it. Alrighty. Let's get going. I heard there was a ghost wall around here, but I've poked and prodded this wall with my scythe and nothing's happening. Notice, please note that ghost caves sometimes have ghost walls. These are illusionary walls which hide secret entrances. You can make them disappear by facing a wall and pressing Z. Try not to get lost, Grimm. I will get lost. I will much, very get lost, because I know I said I already played the beginning of this, but I will still get lost. Oh, you don't want to be caught. Were you Timmy? I don't... You disappeared when I tried to fight you. That was weird. Okay. I mean, I'm guessing you don't want to fight. Neither do I, to be honest. I'm not the greatest at fighting, so... Dang it, you're in my way. Oh well. Here we go. These guys are harder to fight than the last ones we just saw. Swing. Pew! Oh, evade. I'm not the greatest at evading. Yeah, no, see, I suck at evading. We're gonna heal ourselves with a cookie! Munch. Down. Oh, I did it! Oh, nice! Ha! Swipe! Look at me go. I am amazing. The ghost faded away. Four spirit energy reaped.
A nice job.
Okay, there is nothing here but another ghost to fight. All right, let's get this over with. The boss fighting music is pretty good, though. So, I'm gonna get Jerry out first, because Jerry doesn't do me any damage, but he does protect the other ghost. I know all this from the last time I played. I suck at evading. I don't know. I genuinely have not figured out how to evade fully. So, that is probably my biggest downfall.
Stop hurting me! That's mean! It hurts me when you hurt me!
Shoot! I really suck at evading! I don't know. I got it right in the middle, didn't I? Yeah. How am I missing? What the heck? Damn it. Why is it not working? Okay. Can I use a special attack? I can. Okay. Let me kill him. Alright. Oh, damn it. I need to eat another cookie. Ah. Munch. Okay. Shoot. Oh, ha, I did it. Dodged. Woo! How am I missing? How am I missing? How am I missing? How am I missing? Okay, I won, but... Jeez, that took longer than I thought. The ghost faded away. 9 spirit energy reaped. Okay, 9 spirit energy is pretty good. I'll admit that. That's pretty good. And that's pretty good. Ooh, is this more spirit energy?
Ooh, yeah, it is. I got 10 SE, which is awesome.
I'm gonna go down here because I don't want to fight any ghosts just yet. Hmm, and it doesn't look like I have a choice. Okay, you know what? I'll never mind. I'm gonna go over here. Okay, here we go. Carols are annoying. I'll tell you that much. Carols are annoying. Hurtful song. Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Damn it! Ah! Hello? Thank you! I'm recording! You didn't mess me up, you just scared me. Love you. Healing him. Oh, right. Yeah, Carol's heal. I need to stop him. Stop. Stop. Boom. Yes, I got him right away. Woo! See? Great. Oh, awesome. Every time I win, I compliment myself, okay? I don't have much self-confidence, so give me this. 7 spirit energy reaped. Ha! Did it. And now I'm gonna go down here. And then I'm gonna go... That's odd. I could have sworn there was an entrance around here. There's something about this... Something about this entrance looks dangerous. Enter or not yet. I'm gonna go with not yet. Because just from me playing last time, I know there are some hidden stuff around here that I want to grab. So we're gonna go on a little bit of an adventure together, okay? I wanted to go up, not down, a dingus. Technically, I'm the dingus who went down instead of up, so I just insulted myself, but... Shush. Okay, I think I have to fight this ghost to go save that guy who was lying on the ground very concerningly. Fight. We're gonna... Hurtful song. I'm gonna go with a special attack. I can't do a special attack. Okay, I'm gonna go swing on Carol, because Carol is annoying, alright? Leave me alone, Carol! Owie. Now we're gonna fight you. A snorer. Oh, shoot, I missed. Pooh. Pooey. Alright. I'm gonna go with another swing. And I'm gonna go... Whoop! I missed again. Alright, oh well. Wow, you're just, like, literally sleeping through me just brutally- Oh, never mind. Oh, please die. Oh, she scared me. The ghost faded away. 12 spirit energy reaped.
Woo! I did it! And I'm not gonna fight you because you're not bothering me.
Oop. I broke through that door. I think. You prod the Reaper with the butt of your stick. Yeah! Oh, thank you for finding me. I was chasing down a ghost, but it disappeared, and so did the exit. That sneaky ghost led me into an ambush. Grrr. Here's a reward for your troubles. 1 delicious donut and 1 spooky cookie. Thank you. Spooky cookies kind of sound delicious. Can I have a spooky cookie? Can I have a spooky cookie? Are, like, spooky cookies, like, little, like, sugar cookies, like the pumpkin sugar cookies on, like, Halloween that my mom makes? Oh, those are so good. Mm. Oh, my mom also makes, like, little pumpkin, Rice Krispies, where we dye the Rice Krispies orange and then shape them into pumpkins, and it's delicious. Mm. Now I'm craving some sweets. But because I can't eat real sweets, I'm gonna go buy some in-game. I'm gonna use a video game to heal my cravings. of affection. Hey y'all, wanna get this bread? I would like some treats, please. Yes, I'm gonna get myself 3 cookies, and then I'm gonna get myself 2 delicious donuts, and then I'm gonna buy myself a morbid muffin. What's a mork? What's a mork? Guys, what's a mork? Is like a mork some kind of fancy dessert, or like is that something made up in the game? What's a mork? I'm gonna buy a couple morks, because that sounds cool, and I am all out of money. So, oops.
Waddle, waddle. Oh, crap, right. Anytime you leave the cave, the ghosts return.
Okay. Here we go. Ghost faded away. 2 spirit energy reaped. And avoid you.
There we go. I did it. Okay.
How do I get in there? I think I can get in there somehow, but I don't know how. Up in the corner where the little fuzzy blue thing is. I don't know how to get up there. Is that the place? I don't know. All right, I think I've got everything that I know how to get to. It seems like there's some more stuff that I could find, but I don't know how to access it. So we're just gonna go with it. Oh, you found it. Oh yeah, I did. I don't know what you were talking about for a second. All right. Something about this entrance looks dangerous. All right, just because you say that, and because I've already been in there, shh, I'm gonna save the game. Okay, those past saves were my past game I played. Shush, don't. Past game I played. I'm really upset that recording didn't work, but you know, you win some, you lose some. Hopefully we win this one. Let's do it. Timmy? Where are you? Lavender? Is that you? Timmy! Lavender? Hold on! I'm coming to get you! Oh no, you're not. Do you remember me? We met not too long ago, at the inn. Well, I wouldn't think you'd care. You just reaped a dozen ghosts like me. Thanks for your help, but I'd like to collect my brother. Collect? That's a nice word for reap. What? No! I should never have helped you. You're just like the other reapers! I just want to take my brother and go home. Let me through. No, you've done enough harm. Oh, what? Oh, he's scary. Oh, he's scaly. If you're not reaping him, if it's the last thing I do... Shoot. Okay, I am really low on health. We're gonna, oh god, don't kill me right away, please. Let me at least, give me a chance. I'm gonna eat a donut. Okay, shoot, I don't know how to evade. Damn it. That takes a lot of health. Okay. Stop making me have to evade. I don't know how. I did it somehow. Stop ruining me. Oh my god, I don't know how to evade, dude! Oh, do I down and space?
I think... Okay.
Okay, I can't a special attack. Oh, shoot. Okay, we're gonna... Ha! Did I do any damage? I did 8 damage. Okay, that's not a lot, but that's some. And he healed them. Damn it, I missed. Okay, I missed again. No.
I gotta heal myself again.
Fuck. Oh, I healed myself. Okay. Crap.
Special attack. Yeah, I can do my special attack. Ha 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 ha! Okay, down jump. Oh, oh, I did it. Oh, 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 who's awesome? I'm awesome. Not again. Okay, maybe I'm not that awesome. Ha! Another cookie munch. Oh, donut munch. Okay, that's fine. That's cool too. Stop. He's just... Ha! Ha 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 ha. We're gonna swing. Or I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna go right there. Right in the middle. 9 points. Okay. I got it. Okay. Let's do it. We're doing it. Stop hitting me so much. Damn it. Can I do a special attack again? Yes, I can. Good. I wanna do you. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Already, my man. My broski. You're not my broski because you're hurting me. And I'm never going to say broski again because that was weird. Special attack. Pierce. Come on. Come on, bucko. Come on. Shoot. Oh, no. Oh, no. Stop it. Stop it. Yes. Okay. Pocket. Good. I'm going to try a mork. I don't know what a mork does. Oh, it's milk. Mork is milk. Okay, that didn't give me much. Damn it. That didn't give me anything. Oh, crap. No, crap. Oh, this is where I die, isn't it? This is no. No. Pocket. Yes. Delicious donut. Delicious. Yes. Ooh, that was close. That was really close, guys. That was really close. Okay, I evaded. No. Dang it. Stop hurting me. And you hurt me. It hurts. I don't like it when I hurt. Oh, I did it. I killed him. Oh, I killed him. Okay. Now we're gonna swing at Carol. We're gonna get Carol out of the way. Leave me alone, Carol. Karen. And Carol the Karen. Carol the Karen. I'm too proud of myself for that joke. Oh, I did it! The ghost faded away. 34 spirit energy reaped! Timmy? Are you still there? Timmy's gone. Okay. Oh, wow, the background's weirdly shaken. Timmy. Oh my god, Lavender! What's with your eyes? Lavender? Oh, Timmy! Oh, my coffee's cold. Ugh. Lavender? Are you okay? You can't be a ghost. Timmy? Lavender? Why are you crying, Lala? Oh, he called me Lala. Wait, guys, we've entered the part where I haven't played. Last time I got to the boss fight and lost. Wait, what's happening? Wait, why am I crying? Well, because I don't want to reap him, but... Tim? Yeah? Hide inside my pocket, and whatever you do, do not come out until I say so. Stay invisible, otherwise... I don't know if I can protect you. Is that clear? Okay. Wait a minute. What's... There you are! Where were you? I was worried sick! Figuratively speaking, that is. I can't be sick. I went for a walk. I wanted to stretch my legs. I see. Well, now that you're up, I may as well invite you for tea. I don't suppose you mind walking a bit further. I want to rest first? Yeah, I'll go have tea with you. Okay, so we've entered the part of the video game that I haven't played yet, guys. Okay. So this is all new territory for me from now on.
Alright. I'm gonna go a little bit further. I need to stop recording here soon, but I'm gonna see. Should I have tea with him? Like, I have Timmy in my pocket right now, so it may not be the best idea, but I want to stay on his good side. I don't like making important decisions! There's probably going to be even more important decisions that I have to make later down the line, and this is just, I'm still, like, really, like, that was really sad earlier. Like, Timmy is so cute. And she's just crying, like, oh my god, that was so sad. I want to rest first. I think that's the safest option. Well, my home is right to the inn. Drop by anytime. Okay. Do you guys have anything else to say? Just the same old sigh. I'm trying to eat my donut on the same old rudeness. Maybe it's not the best idea to talk to people with Timmy in my pocket. Hey, it's the newbie. How's it going? Keeping up okay? Wait, they've only seen me with the mask before. This is the first time we've met. What do I say? I'm alright. Things suck. Grimm invited me for tea. Alright, I'm not gonna say things suck. But I don't want to lie. I don't really like lying, unless I absolutely have to. Like, if Timmy's life is on the line, I'll lie. Huh? Really? Wow. He's become better with people now, I guess. Grimm didn't ask me out for tea until I started baking for him. I'm jealous. What's he going to do? Whoa, don't look so scared, Lavender. What is it? Was it... Grimm's a chill entity. I'm not sure what he is. Grimm spends half of his time managing the Hollow and the other half somewhere else. And what's the other half? I suppose that makes him my boss, although I don't see him as one. Anyways, he'll just talk to you about life at the Hollow. Life may not be the best word for it. Right. I'm dead. Anyways, are you buying anything? Sure. Why not? I'll take some cookies. I'll take some cookies. Wait, no, I wanted to buy. Oops, I wanted to buy. Shop. I'll take two more cookies. And then maybe three more donuts. That seems good. Okay, escape. Alright, guys. Okay. I think this seems like a good place to stop for the day. Because this game seems like it's gonna continue for a bit. And we've gotten to a point where we've gotten through everything that I've already played through, and we've touched a little bit of the game that I haven't seen yet. So I think we've got a nice good mix. I'm very excited to see what happens here in the future. There's a lot of mysteries with what exactly is the Hollow, and how does it work, and what are we gonna do now that we know that Timmy's a ghost, and does that mean we have to reap him? Because I really hope not, because Timmy is so cute. Timmy is really cute, and I would die for Timmy. I can't really die for Timmy because I'm dead, can I? I don't know, but I would do anything for Timmy at this point. I've only known him for 5 seconds, but if anything were to happen to Timmy, I'd kill everyone in this game, and then myself. Everyone in this game is already dead. Anyways, enough rambling. Take it easy, ladies, lords, and non-binary royalty, because you are all a royalty in my book, and I will hopefully see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!